It has been like 3 hours now, or two. I don't know. It's been a while. I hated level 14. That level sucked. Let's get back into this.
Well, you've crashed a few parties before.
Yes.
But I never expected you to make it this far.
I don't like
if
his eyes.
You don't turn back.
I will put the 1,000 years of suffering on you and the entire universe.
I don't like his eyes. Oh no, how was I ever gonna do that? Hacks. Dude's using his dinner, just smacking everything around. I don't want to get killed by that. I don't know why this thing go off. That should have went off on its own. Shut up, phone. Ain't got time for you. Nobody got time for that. I didn't realize these these levels take about, I don't know, what is it, like 2.5 minutes each? Oh fuck. Unless you do stupid shit like that, then it takes like forever. Bum 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 da dun 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 dun. Oh, you just knocked him down. Yeah, boy. I was like, did I get all the boxes? The answer is yes. Yes, I did. Ow. Remember this guy used to give me so much trouble?
Stupid to understand what you're getting yourselves into. This time, you've done it. Now you're on my time, you little skunk. Give me the crystal.
You call me a skank? Yeesh. Oh. He didn't used to do that, did he? Oh my god, it was really, really tough.
Soon will be too.
Let's run faster. That didn't seem very good at all. That didn't seem helpful at all. This game's lying. I could have sworn I got a guy to be played and fought him.
You insignificant morons! By defeating Entropy, you have placed us all in grave danger!
Crash, Coco, you must realize that this time twister machine is very delicate. Without Dr. Entropy's constant care and control, who knows what it will do?
Nothing. I don't want to earn the blue gem. If I wanted to earn extra paths, I would go and unlock extra paths. Hi, Oh, okay, that's how you do it.
Goddamn.
I knew that was gonna happen too. Enjoying this touch. Okay. Playing these levels again, like I said before, like in the other crashes, just makes you feel like, oh wow, I wasn't as good as a gamer as I thought. Oof, I thought I died, I'm not gonna lie. God damn it. Or was this? Okay, I was like, I know I saw that. Okay, so he doesn't call it until. I didn't mean to go like that, I was just spinning. Crash is like, oh, I'm dirty, I can't go on. Oh, yeah, path. Huzzah, 8 boxes. Shoot down the blimps. Hold on. Hold on. Okay. How many, get all these boxes real quick. Oh yeah, I forgot. Okay. God damn! I don't like these controls. I don't look at you guys, you can't shoot me. Aw, oh, you gotta be kidding me. God damn it, I left one box. Are you fucking kidding me? Another level I have to go back and do. So I'm not taking time to just redo it just for one little fucking box, you know what I mean?
Crash Bandicoot, we'll meet again. Uka Uka and Dr. Cortex want me to teach you a lesson.
Well, your lesson.
I've made a few modifications to my mechanics since our last encounter. So back off or be deleted.
Deleted. Lost, follow the yellow arrow at the top of the screen. Oh. Oh yeah, I forgot to be in this level. Gotta be kidding me, that's not how I want to start this off. Come on game, just give me my box. Come on. Thank you. The hell? What the fuck was that? How the hell did I just let a bird bully me? The hell kind of shit was that? I don't ever remember getting, like, bullied by a bird. It just upsets me. I'm mad about the bird. What kind of shiznits was that? Yeah, like, forget about the bird, Joey. Just move on. I don't remember getting bullied by a bird, honestly. Woo! That was scary. What is this? Seriously, what kind of shit was that? No boxes over here. No one. The coin of shiznes was that, like. Oh, how do I get those? How the hell am I supposed to get those? Thank you. Damn game. I don't like how long it's taking for this dang level. Gotta go from this way. Very nice. Why are there so many paths? This is gonna be another long video, isn't it? I swear to God, if I die now, I'm gonna be pissed as heck. Bum 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 bum. I guys see the level of commitment I'm putting into this shiznez right now? Woo! Scary. There we go. Okay, now I'm fine. Bring on all the stupid bullshits you got. Yeah, Cook, I'm just as mad. Seriously, I can't even control. I don't even control myself. What an asshole game move. Come on, game. Don't be like that. Yeah, Coco, I'm just as mad. Do this stupid shiznits to me, bombs. Fuck all of this shit. Damn. What did I do, like, four levels? Hope you all enjoyed that, because, man, this game really likes to test me, doesn't it? I was like, oh, I can't wait to come back and play Crash Bandicoot, and it was like, hey, Joey, guess what? You don't know what I just did, but I flipped myself off.